Well, prepare yourself, guys. This is Chris, and today we're going to be talking about the top three TV spots for Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. But before we get into that, I appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button and the like button.
So at the end of this video, I'm going to have some questions for you guys. I want you to comment down below, put it in the box, or you can at me at T3 Medias on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, and let's just keep talking. Okay, so at number three, we have the Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, Hold On TV spot. Yes, they fly now, then.
Confronting fear is the destiny of a Jedi. Your destiny.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
Does she do that to us?
Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. Get tickets now.
Okay, that was good. So at number two, Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, Adventure TV spot.
Let the final battle begin.
Let the final battle begin.
We won't surrender. We make our last stand.
Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. Get tickets now.
I like the voiceover guy. All right, the last one, number one, Sith Dagger.
It's too dangerous, Finn. I need to go alone.
We're all in
this. That's 3PO. Chewbacca.
You've got friends out there.
Is that the Yub Nub celebration?
Good people will fight if we lead them.
They've taken enough of us. Now we take the war to them.
That's
Let
it.
The final battle
begin.
Begin.
I'm still convinced that's a dream or something like that. That's not a real clone or anything like that. That's probably just going to be some kind of a dream thing. But let me know what you guys think. I want just tell me what you guys think about it. Three things that you think I might have missed, or your three thoughts and the rules of three. What was your favorite out of all three of those latest TV spots? Which one was your favorite? I'm going to tell you right now, probably for me, the first one when the whole Jedi mind trick thing came back, because things always come back in the third movie. So from The Force Awakens, you will unlock these restraints. And then she comes back and does the Jedi mind trick again. And Poe and Finn like, how many times has she done that to us? How many times? How many times? You will give me your last cupcake. I will give I bet you. Comment below. Let me know what you guys think. Tell me which movies you or TV shows or anything within the rule of three that you want me to cover. Top three this or three things that you think about that. Rule of three. Send them to me. Let's keep talking. Until next time, peace.